most of this police investigation has been an opportunity to get Curtis and not really find out the truth.
There's other things that should have been investigated.
The week before this murder, that store is burglarized.
Around the same time, a crime group went on a murder spree.
We want to know if somebody's covering up anything.
I came in thinking that he was guilty, but I'm leaving thinking he's not.